monsoon hurricane, the flood emergency in Louisiana, power outages, high water rescues, and where the storm heads next.
A new state of emergency in Southern California as wildfires rage out of control, destroying dozens of homes. The smoke now spreading to Las Vegas, the biggest concern today for firefighters.
Fallout from the presidential debate, the new moves by Harris and Trump, returning to the campaign trail today, and the controversy over Trump claiming that immigrants are eating people's pets in Springfield, Ohio. The city manager now speaking out.
New legal trouble for music mogul Sean Diddy Combs, a new sexual abuse lawsuit, including claims that he denied a woman food and sleep. The suit coming days after a $100 million judgment in a separate case. How Diddy is responding.
Social media and kids, a new law that would place restrictions on children using apps. What a judge has now decided.
Top moments and biggest performances at the MTV Video Music Awards, and what Taylor Swift said to make the crowd go wild.
And later, the daredevil biker riding on water.
From ABC News.
Well, there you have it, folks. Welcome to the shit show. Good morning.